but I feel you in the wind. You're there, you've led me miles to walk. Your light gives me this, gives my soul light. Here we are, out on this road. I'll take you with me anywhere, yeah. Here's my heart, it's yours, you know. I'll take you with me, yeah, I swear. Hey, what's up, everybody, and welcome to Resident Evil 6 stream. How's everybody doing? Hope everybody's having a wonderful day. I'm Austin, by the way. Well, hello, Austin. Welcome to the Elite stream. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and launch the game. Where is it? There it is. Alright, I'm going to be using my controller to play this. There we go. Hey, what's up, Brian? Welcome to the stream. Two new Twitter notifications. Let me see. Oh, it's from other people. I see. Alright, guys, I did share out the stream, so if you guys want to go ahead and get that special shout-out from me, go ahead and retweet the tweet on the Twitter. I'm glad you're doing good, Austin. Me and Brian. Cool goat swag, Austin. Okay, this is a little too loud for me. At least I think. I don't know what you guys.
Evil 6.
There we go. That should be better. Recording. It says, when are you finishing Lad? What's Lad? I don't remember what Lad is. Oop. Yeah, I need to turn up my microphone levels. There we go. You guys should hear me a little bit better now. Are you Austin Musk? Or Minx? Alright. Friends. ArcDK wants me to play with Arc. Alright, we're gonna do the campaign for chapter select. We're gonna do Leon. I don't remember where I am. Oh, I'm still on chapter 1. Okay, then we're just gonna start over then. We're gonna play normal difficulty single mode. I'm gonna be, of course, I'm gonna be sexy Leon.
duh. Objective, serious player only, playing for badges, here for the story. We're playing for fun. We ain't gonna stress. Let's start a game. I don't even expect that many people to be online. What's up again? What's up, the best gamer? Welcome. But welcome, welcome all. Hope you guys are having a wonderful day. We can just start the game because I'm not waiting for anybody. Go ahead and hit that likey button on the stream if you're enjoying yourself. This is me and my friend. Alright, it says, hold B and press down to direct your partner to do something. I think I got it right. 2013. You're Leon S. Kennedy. You shoot the heck out of those zombies. If this game or the stream starts to lag a little bit, let me know so I can check it. Because it's been a while since I played Resident Evil. Well, Resident Evil 6 on this computer, so I don't know if it runs smoothly or not. But so far, it's looking good.
Mr. President!
I better shoot him. Shoot him.
Don't make me do this.
He may be the president, but shoot him. Ooh. She wasn't gonna shoot. He was in her face and she was hesitant. You never be hesitant to pull the trigger in a zombie game. That's just bad idea. Bad idea number one.
It's all my fault.
I am planning on doing live stream on mobile phone on You Now. Ooh.
I did this.
Advice? I've never done a You Now thing, so. Hey, what's up, Messiah? I have no real advice. Because that's a completely different culture than YouTube.
I'll explain everything there, Agent Kennedy.
How do you know my name?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both alright.
Yep. Me and him are planning on doing a dual stream for this game Thursday at 2:30 Central Standard Time. And we're both going to be playing together, you know, having a good time, having fun. So get ready for that. Put that on your calendars.
I just shot the president.
What? He had already been infected by the time we found him. Leon. Leon did what he had to.
Kimmy, get out of this building. Or this cutscene.
God help us. Alright, I'll submit the report.
We're gonna be doing the Chris campaign.
The virus has
together.
Already spread 3 miles past the campus perimeter and it's not slowing down.
You need to hurry.
Not before we check out Taluk's Cathedral. Agent Kennedy's got a lead that might tell us who's responsible for this.
Leon, is that true?
Yeah. I think I might have something.
Yeah. And by the way, I love Resident Evil movies. I love the first two, but after a while, it's kind of like, eh.
I got a lead.
Hey, welcome.
You will if you come with me.
Emlyn. Emlyn's channel. Welcome to the stream. Or welcome back to the stream. Hey, what's up, Jazz? Welcome. How are you? How's everybody doing? But yeah, I only like the first two Resident Evil movies. After a while, they started getting weird. The one with Wesker actually in it was pretty cool. I like that one.
Adam, I'm sorry. So what's so special about this church?
You have hey, Skirrel Minecraft, welcome
to
the stream.
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
I'm doing good. I'm doing fantastic. Okay, I know this game is really... We need to focus on getting all the ammos. All the ammos. I'm still trying to understand you. What?
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
Deal. Hey, Hey, what's up? I love GTA 5.
This is get wrecked when you die, low.
I want all the ammo. Oh, I wasn't not paying attention. Elite, I mean advice for live stream in general. How do I get fans? Well, if you're gonna live stream, I would just recommend, you know, having fun, play a game that you thoroughly enjoy. You know, people will be drawn to your energy. You're lagging. I would consider refreshing the stream page.
The power's out.
I would recommend just refreshing. I shall see you again, my friend. All right. Thanks for stopping by. If you talk to me, well, thank you for stopping by. Hi, I'm new here. Justin Ludwig. I'm pretty sure I've seen you before. I love walking slowly in a zombie game. So good. I can't even kick these balls. But welcome everyone to the stream. And welcome to the channel.
Roger.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Tika K, welcome to the stream. Hey, welcome. Oh, TKK to the Elite Army. Let's see if we can get to 222 subscribers.
It'll all be here
because that's an awesome number. It's like 111-222-333-444 and so on and so forth. Those are the magical numbers right there. Hello, I'm new here. Hey, welcome to the Elite Stream.
It's just like Raccoon.
Streaming tips, check your bitrate, make sure you got some great internet speed. I'd recommend having at least 5 up.
We're going to this cathedral of yours.
That's what I have, and it's pretty good at streaming. Set your bitrate to at least 2500 if you do have 5. But if you only have like 2, then you're gonna be struggling. Oh my god, the first time I saw you, on your first video, you're at 978 subs. Now, yeah, Outlord, you're one of the OGs of the Elite Stream.
Let's go.
Keysim? Keysim? Sam? Keysim? 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 I got it. It's just gonna take me a couple tries to get it right, but welcome to the stream, buddy. I'm trying to maneuver. God dang it. It's a maze with tables? Seriously? Let's go. How to break your mind in 1 second, put a live video on 2 tabs. Have I made from YouTube? Not that much. But that's why I still have a job. Yeah, I remember you from the Kingdom Raid. From the Minecraft stream. I'm glad you decided to come back. Hey, what's up, Joey N? Welcome to the stream. I will blast you, trash bag. Don't you mess with me. Oh, I can use my gun now. That's what's up. And of course, I like dual pistol bang bangs. I don't know about you guys. I prefer the dual pistol bang bangs. Not even close, Justin. Not even close.
Are you alright? Fog.
Hey, Dylan.
The fog.
Welcome to the stream.
It came out of nowhere.
Hope everybody's having a wonderful day.
Wait, let me go. It's too dangerous.
His daughter's a zombie.
My daughter. She's all alone. If we don't do something. All
right. I get it.
He's like, shut that mouth.
Live to save her. You understand?
We don't have time for people panicking. That's how you die in a zombie apocalypse. You don't panic. You stay calm, cool, and collected like everyone else.
Is that your daughter?
You subscribed? Welcome to the Elite Army, my boy.
Leon, we don't have time
We're making the time.
How long have you been,
Where are you?
How long have you been going YouTube? How long have I been making YouTube videos? I've been on YouTube for about 3 years, but I have been live streaming for about 4 or 5 months now. Once YouTube Gaming launched, that's pretty much when I started. And when I was just doing regular videos, I had about 900 50 subscribers, and then when I started live streaming, you know, now I'm at what I'm at right now.
Who turned the lights off?
Come on.
Stay sharp.
You were so slow, bro. These are killer zombies, and you are not running fast enough. Oh god. You're gonna die, guy. You're gonna die, shy guy. Why are you using so many emojis? I'm eating ice cream, lol. I just ate like a whole bunch of fries. Oh my god, I was watching the stream, not live, lol. Do you know what that is? Do I know what it is? Oh god. You mean the thing that was outside? I have no clue. I've played a little bit of this game. I've still never beat it.
Quite a draft.
Would you like better iPhone or Samsung? Well, I have an HTC, so I have an Android
just
phone.
Just stay close.
That's kind of what I go for.
Thank you.
Can we... Alright. Looks like Leon has to open doors around here. This ain't Resident Evil 4. You can't kick open doors.
Liz.
Shut up about your daughter, bruh. Liz is gonna have to wait, because Elise needs armor.
Wonder how much time we have.
Like he just falls over. He falls over and I just grab max ammo like.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
It's like, well, I'll be taking that first aid spray. Sorry about whatever predicament that guy was in. You're sick. Yep, you're definitely gonna die in the next scene. But I don't got much money. Well, if you have ability, like if whatever, I don't know what phone company provider you have, but you should, you know, be able to upgrade. Maybe ask them, like, how long do I have to have this certain phone to be able to upgrade to the next thing? Do you have any kids? Nope. BRB. All right, just tell me when you get back, my man. Let's go.
I called for help. But we got cut off.
He's definitely gonna
die.
She's
here. Somewhere.
I will not hesitate. Hey, what's up, Unruly Mario? I will not hesitate to pull a bullet in that face. Okay, I gotta go by. I'll see you in your next live stream. Thank you, Outlord, for stopping by, hanging out with the Elite Main. I appreciate it. Hope to see you soon.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
Do I have
it's
a girlfriend?
Not, but I
oh, no.
There.
No.
I've got the keys. Mm-hmm. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Thanks. I'm in this group called #ForeverAlone. We're a subreddit of single people.
Liz, is that you?
Am I glitchy? This way. Hey, what's up, made for fans by fans? Welcome to the stream. Somebody's asking way too many questions. Hey, what's up, Joel Garcia? Hey, what's up, Mr. Red Eagle? Welcome to the stream. Guys, if you want that special shout out from me, go ahead and hit that retweet on the Twitters. Hey, thank you, Mecca, for the retweet. Let's go. I'm prepared to shoot. She's dead. Dude, this game is so awesome.
Liz!
Yep. It's pretty good. I like rolling on the floor. I don't know why, but that's my favorite thing to do in this game. Look at that.
They're waiting for us at home.
I'm boogie yoogieing. Let's go. Just messed up legs. How often do you stream? I live stream every day. Every day at 2:30. PM Central Standard Time.
The underground parking lot.
Come Come on.
The elevator is up
ahead. You guys are so slow.
Hopefully it still works.
I thought you were gonna kill her. If I could, I would have shot her immediately, because I know it's gonna happen. She turned into a zombie. Yeah, I know. I know. That's why I wanted to shoot her, but, you know. Who pushed that girl on the floor? Yeah, there's no way that she could have just stumbled up like that on her own. Oh my god, I hate... See, in school, I hate slow walkers. Yeah, they're both sick, and, you know.
Let's get this out of our way.
Yes, because it takes two people.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Thanks for the advice, Justin. I appreciate it. I'm gonna push myself on the floor. That's bullcrap. Why? Why would we put ourselves in an elevator, a confined space with two infected losers? They're gonna die either way. And is this game rated M for mature? Yeah, it is.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie.
I made that sound of myself. Sure you did.
We're almost there.
No, she's dead.
Liz?
Shoot her in the face. That was the ugliest crying face ever. Now they're both infected. Stop coughing. We're trying to have a chat here. Low rip. I hate blood, low. I'm gonna just kick him. How did his face get all ripped up and bloody already?
Oh my god.
That makes no sense. They weren't eating anything.
Get the freak. Girl, get off me! Shoot her!
Get out of here. I shot her once in the back. That's not how a zombie dies. That's how a zombie dies. Don't worry, man. You have another child.
I can't believe this.
Well, get used to it. It's either them or us, and they don't hesitate.
Why did this have to happen?
Because you guys set yourself up.
I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena. And it sucks because they didn't even drop ammo.
Shit! Don't let him in!
How do you punch? Leon with the skills. Alright, now I can kick. You use a controller? Yes. Seamus, kill it with fire. It's a vampire. See, they still didn't drop no ammo. And that's what we need. We need ammo.
What the?
You don't want none. Get stomped on. You have a weapon. Ooh, reversal. Kick. Gotta go by. See you later, Daniel. Thanks for being here. Oh, no, it's Dylan, not Daniel. What the heck? Learn name scrub. Ah, crap.
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
Yeah, that is a pretty good cue to leave. Okay, that's how you run. Alright, we got it. Help! Help! We're screaming frantically! Help us! It's not like we're like in any real danger, because apparently we can just look at the screen and say, help. Help, yeah. Woo. Yeah, we're not alerting anybody. Just help us out. Oh, crap. My friend's getting hit, but I don't notice it until I'm getting hit.
Leon, it's too late.
Oh, so good. Hey, what's up, Cat-chan? Welcome to the stream.
There's nothing we can do.
They're dead. Why you act like you're so brand new to this, Leon?
You're right.
How many, like...
Let's get the hell out of here.
How many of these games have you been a part of to where you should just be, like... You know, desensitized by people dying over and over again. Alright. Hey, what's up, Bluey? Welcome to the stream. Until he decides that he wants to play with me, then I'll just take it as a no for now. I'm just gonna play it by myself.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread gas for him,
bullets. Sup, bro? How are you? My mom gave up on Resident Evil 4.
Everyone on campus.
Yeah.
Resident Evil 4 was my favorite game. Well, in the Resident Evil franchise, I played every Resident Evil except for 6. Well, I recommend it. Well, you can watch it and see if you like it for yourself, I guess. I think that girl Liz got a bloody mouth by eating on her dad's baby. What? How old are you, Elite? I am 20 years old. That group of zombies is the same thing, waiting in to get to the girls' restroom, to the girls' bathroom. What's up? Welcome back, Joey. In.
Didn't mean to interrupt.
Let's go. I'm not wasting no ammo. Ammo is super scarce. What the? Now drop ammo, please. You too. Okay, you dropped skill points. That's pretty good, I guess. There has to be some type of ammo. Alright, class. You will now be taught by the greatest. Hashtag Arky Raid. Hey, what's up, Glitchmaster and Jack? Welcome to the stream. You ruined his sleep. Hey, what's up, Ben Kent? Huntress and Lord. Thank you for the Arky Raid. Some guy named Bunny Butt has joined. Oh, God. I hope my mic's turned off. Hey, where's ArcDK? I just woke up and my favorite YouTuber is on. Hey, what's up, Luke the Boss? Hey, how's everybody doing? Where's Arc at? Where's ArcDK at? Hey, thank you for the subscription. Welcome, Blender Tutorial. Hey, we got to 222. What's up, Blake? Welcome to the stream. This guy is gonna be so confused. He's like, what is this dude talking about? just slap him right in his face. I'm Tuber. How many accounts do you have, Tuber? Try not to subscribe with different accounts. Hey, what's up, ArcDK? Welcome to the stream. You love that name? Bunny Butt? I love that name. Well, that's the name this guy chose. I might have to turn off my mic. This guy's probably annoyed by me talking. What's up, ArcDK? Thank you for the raid. You're an awesome dude. Hey, I'm glad you enjoy. You're gonna add that person on Steam? You're gonna add Bunny Butt on Steam? When you opened that door, the zombie was like, John Cena. Well, he got wrecked by Randy Orton. You want to get on? Well, I'm kind of with Bunny Butt now, but, you know. If you ever wanted to play, let me know. so awesome when we both have this game. 16 now watching. Hey, bunny butt, you went the wrong way. Oh god! This dude's watching way too much WWE. John Cena sucks. It's all about, you know, the Rey Mysterio. No dislike. Yeah, if you guys enjoying the stream, go ahead and hit that like button. Let me go help Bunny Butt. Figure out what Bunny Butt's doing. Oh, never mind. Bunny Butt knows how to take care of himself. Five is better. What's up versus Grandmaster? I'm taking all the ammo. Like, I'm not sharing. This is a zombie outbreak, okay? Let's go. Oh, this is my favorite part. Please teach us how to slide on the floor. Who's Bunny Butt? I have no clue. They just joined. I guess I left it open. All the zombies want Leon. Yes! I can slide. Look at this. Look at this. Look at that. See you later, Joey. Hope to see you again in the future. Get off of me. I don't like to waste ammo, so you guys are gonna see a lot of WWE moves until like a boss fight. Ooh, look at all the red herbs. Dang, she knocked me out. Oh, Bunny Butt got me. She got my back. I appreciate it. Sliding on him. You can take this green herb. Or not. I'll take it. Alright, let's get out of here. Leon S. Kennedy, the hurdle champion.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here.
Maybe if I kick open the door, it'll be John Cena.
I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
Alright. What the heck are you doing? Like, he jumps over the top one, but then he can't go over the bottom one. What's Bunny Butt's YouTube name? I have no clue. I don't know who Bunny Butt is. It's just a random. So far, Bunny Butt is putting in that work.
Keep that trigger finger ready.
Resident Evil was one of my cousins played Resident Evil 4. Leon Terror still stays so perfect. Hey, Resident Evil 4 is my favorite, so... I already streamed that game, so I can't really stream it again. I'm not touching that. I know what happens. Okay, I gotta touch it just so the story can continue. Oh, that's a green herb. Nice. Let's
Leon.
Go. I am smelling because I love this. Hashtag love. My friend Taylor said Bunny Butt has Resident Evil 5 and 6. What next gen console do you have? I don't have any consoles. I am a PC gaming channel. Alright, she can do that. I'm gonna save my ammo. Where'd you get a bottle from? Like, he just pulled that bottle out of nowhere. Hey, what's up, Anthony? Welcome to the stream. So I'm guessing it's him. Yeah, probably. If he says he's playing Resident Evil 6 right now, then that's Bunny Butt. Ka-dow!
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
It's too good to be true. Oh my god! Hashtag love. Oh god! Well, these zombies are really loving Leon right now. Because they will not back away. Go give Elena some love too. Like, I feel like she's being left out of the group. Dang! Baby girl putting in there with that work. She just knocked out everybody.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Oh my god! Jerk. Hashtag love eagles. Bow! Dang, he gonna love that knife for sure.
It's open! Get out of there! Now!
Up, oh, we're done. Got the cutscene. I wish that snake mission was never a training.
Get
There we go. Wow. Elite, did you see my Minecraft office? No, not yet. I was setting up for this tree. Oh, yeah, I got a first aid spray I can give you, I think. Yeah, here you go. There you go, buddy. You're welcome. Can't say I didn't do anything for you. There we go. Hey, what's up, Mr. Fatality? Welcome to the stream. How are you? She's obviously gonna get back up. I don't even know why. I don't even know why we try. Excuse me. Pardon me. Wait, I could search something. What did it? Oh, right here. Okay, camera angle's really, really good. Just shoot it. I've already gotten that thing about 5 times. Kicking down doors like a boss. Camper's key card. I knew it. You're so bad at being a zombie. Oops, sorry. Oh, that teamwork stomp. What mode is this? Is this hard? No, this is normal. Who is Leon Stylus? I want that hair. Well, Leon Stylus is Jenny from the Bluff, 2 doors down. Right next to Walmart. Expert in the business. You have to obviously schedule an appointment. Get out of here. That's so dirty. That's like a dirty way to die. Like, even for a zombie, it's like, dang. With that emo going on. That gothic style. Gotta Why? Ooh, almost died. That was some John Cena crap, man. Finish him off. Where do you think you're going? I am her sensei and she is my padawan, so I expect her to get out of this situation without my help. I got 100 bullets. Okay, I got one more first aid spray. Okay. What's that button? To open your map. I mean, not your map, but your... Hold on. That's a game I need to play again. Oh, Gears of War. What's with you and always getting hit? She just went. She just hit me. Get out of here. Try to aim for the legs, then the head. Alright, I'll try it. I play Resident Evil 6 once. Pretty scary to me.
Really?
I don't think Resident Evil games are scary at all. I think they're funny. Especially the boss fights. Boss fights are hilarious, especially when your friend's like playing with you and he like panics. He's like, what do we got? It's like, how do we get out of here? I feel sorry for you, I just wish someone else was the president. As long as Donald Trump doesn't win, that's an okay for me. But so far, everybody's pretty idiotic. Last of Us looks awesome. But it's an exclusive, so I won't be able to play it, like, ever. Uh-oh, we're almost out of here.
Take a right up ahead.
Excuse me, big boy.
You're almost there. Keep running.
Ah, get up off me! Hey, thank you. Wow, I've never got hit on that part until then. We gonna have to go.
Damn it, no keys.
It's up.
Are you sure?
It's right there.
What about the
glove compartment.
It's not in the glove compartment. It's above you.
Nothing.
I know exactly where it is.
Should we hotwire it?
There we go.
Found the keys.
No, we don't have enough time to hotwire it. Just go. Get up off of me. Okay, have you ever seen Gears of War gameplay? Great for the Xbox. I've already played it. I've played Gears of War 1, 2, and 3.
Yeah.
Haven't played the Ultimate Edition, but I heard it was bad anyway. That's why I haven't played it. The Last of Us is a good game also. I wish I could play it.
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Really? Are you really about to flip a gear car off that? Jesus Christ, Leon.
Shit!
Get out of the car.
Leon, Helena, are you two alright?
Hey, thank you, Jack. Prince Dragonheart. And Brian. Thank you guys for the retweets and the likes, I appreciate it. If anybody else wants a special shout out from me, go ahead and hit that like button. People sub to the 6 more subs till he hits his record. I tried to play it, but I just suck at it. Rolled on the ground. What? Look at her. Styling on him. Hey, I see you. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey, what's up, GoPro? Welcome to the stream. Oh, I thought I pushed B. I guess not. There we go. 10 yards at 10 miles an hour flips the car. I know, right? Like, what driving school did he go to? Leon looks deeply into her eyes. She makes out with Leon because she cannot resist the hair. That's the story to all Resident Evil games. How's the stream looking for you guys? Is it good, smooth? It's what's not laggy, there? Jumpy, freezing, none of that. If it is, let me know.
Let's just get to the cathedral, and then I'll tell you everything.
Yeah, tell me everything.
Tell them everything. Everything we know about the Raccoon City incident.
But sir, back to Japan for you.
A lot of people are questioning my desire to reveal
looks
the
good,
truth.
Dude. Nice.
I know what it was to them first gear.
Still flips it. He probably was in first gear. They didn't drive anywhere but like 2 blocks before you flipped it. It looks great for me. Alright, awesome.
Lesson I learned well in the military. Bioorganic weapons are a global threat, and we are partly to blame. We have to come clean and start working with the rest of the world if we want to have any chance of fighting this.
Fight to the finish.
I'm with you.
See, if you guys don't haven't you know been in this channel for long, then you know I'm really, really not good with cutscenes. I hate cutscenes so much. I just want to play the game and shoot, but you know. If you guys like the cutscenes, I'm going to leave the cutscenes going.
It's
going to
be a tough road.
I have a game request, Alien Isolation. I have that game and I tried to stream it, but it kept freezing.
Let's get
yes, I'm immature, and I love that time about me.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe
we all have our moments. But what sets us apart from the trolls is that, you know, we do it for fun. We don't do it to, like, you know, make anyone angry. Hey, baby girl, what's going on? I guess we get our own ammo, I guess. She just ran into the door.
Helena, we'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements.
Oh, not this.
But be careful.
Yes, do not hit the moving train. That'd be great. Hey, what's up, Kid Rules? Hey, I'm from King Raids last night. Yep. Welcome back. I'm glad you decided to, you know, check me out again. I appreciate it. Let's go. No, doc, no. You keep your creepy crawly butt back in there. I'm running. I don't know about her. Okay, what about Undertale? There's a lot of playthroughs of Undertale. Elena, you gotta push A and X together to not get hit by the train, by the way. What is this game? This is Resident Evil 6. It's rated M for mature. So if you're squeamish to, you know, blood and gore, I'd recommend waiting for my Minecraft stream, which is on Wednesday. Because this is a rated M game. Get to the cathedral. Ooh, I'm about to say, like, what's going on? Like, my game froze for a sec.
Train's coming!
There you go. Now you're getting it. You'll be a Resident Evil 6 Pro in no time. Let me take these skill points. There we go. The zombies want to go. No. Zombie dogs. Wow, she slid on the DM on this dog and just straight up wrecked him. Like, he just watched. He was like just so amazed by the epicness that he just stood there and barked. He's like, I can't do nothing about that, man. It's just too good. Oh god. It's dead. I love zombie dogs. It's called Resident Evil 6. Kids rules. It's in the title as well. We need more alpha members. Well, we already have Bacon. This is you, Bacon, Sage. Oh, A and X. We have a lot, they're just not here at the moment. I know Elite Huntress was a mod in a lot of people's streams. So if she wants to be a moderator, she can. Or he can, I don't know. I don't know if it's a guy or a girl. I see the Huntress part and I just defaulted to a girl. What the heck? Bruh, what you jumping for? Get wrecked. Alright, we need to get out of here. We don't have time to be fighting these zombies.
Hey,
let's go.
Great. How's that for timing?
Kick.
Mine's out too.
Get stumped on. You don't want none. Be back. Alright, cool. Nearby is quiet. And people complain they got timed out for no reason. Well, Nightbot doesn't necessarily time out for no reason. He just follows the rules. They get timed out for extensive emojis and extensive caps as well. I just punched that dude in his face. Jesus Christ, that's brutal. So if we turn him on, people start having a hissy fit about it. Yeah, that is true. I know what you're saying. Hey, welcome. Elite Huntress. Elemental Huntress to the Elite Army.
This is a nightmare.
Just run. Oh, get up off me, bruh. Down. On what side? God dang it, Helena. Kissing girl because of profile pic. This is probably preparing to chat and pick up lines as we speak. It's okay, Elemental Huntress. Alright, let's do this. We can do this, Helena. You and me. We are professionals. I believe in you, bunny butt. I found it amusing when. Then a nightmare. Alright, so it's going to be coming on this side, this train track first. So I'd recommend going to the other side over here.
Not my lucky day.
We gotta learn from our mistakes. I just hope it's not random. Don't fight him. Don't fight him.
Look out! Train!
Ah! How did I get hit by the train? I was sitting on the other side. My name is too much. You can just call me something shorter. I can call you Huntress, I guess. That works. It's not really too much, but just to make it easier. It's funny how I said we were professional and then I die. Thank you, ArcDK and Xander, for the retweet about the stream. I appreciate it. Okay, so it's gonna be on this side, so I'm definitely staying on this side.
This is a nightmare.
If that zombie didn't bite me, that'd be great. Excuse me, pardon me.
Look out! Train!
Please be on this side. Yes. Alright, we did it. Alright, cool. You lazy, kill the zombies. No, I'm not killing. I don't care if I'm lazy. I'm not wasting my ammo on some zombies that are just gonna get hit by a train. I think the next train's gonna be on this side, so... I don't trust that noise. But we have to go over here. That costs too much ammo. Exactly! I'm about saving my ammo. I'm going for a realistic survival here.
It's locked. But I could open it from the inside.
If I get killed by a cutscene, I swear to Jesus.
Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Okay, let me boost you. You stop. Alright. Get. I'm not wasting my ammo. I'm gonna kick him. That went all just through this extensive training. It's gonna pay off. Alright, I'm supposed to boost you up, big buddy. There you go. Have fun. Can you look back down and grab me, please? That'd be great. Or open the door. Yeah. Thank you, sweetness. Roundhouse. Or roadhouse. Kick it. There we go. Alien vs. Predator, the game was sick when it came out. People screaming. Let's go. Hope everybody's still enjoying themselves. If you guys haven't left a like on the video or on the stream yet, go ahead and hit up that like button. I don't like some sweets there. My mom bought us. Didn't she? Can. Hey, do you remember me? Yes, Blaze Games. What's good? I still have you as a friend on Steam. I was searching through my Steam friends, trying to delete people that I haven't played with in a long time. And I saw you on the list, but you're still there. Welcome to the stream. After every kick to the face, say, Roadhouse. Is that a challenge now? Roadhouse challenge? I'm good. We should do Team Fortress 2. Surprisingly, that stream went really well. I got a lot of... Oh, I think I kicked her on accident. Stomp every zombie in the face. This is another train part, so I would watch out. Roadhouse. Kick. Nice. They trip over like every single thing, man. It's just ridiculous. Please, will you remove me? Don't, please. I only remove people who haven't been online in like a few days. Like if somebody hasn't been on for longer than 13 days.
Hurry! I want to save you!
Help!
cathedral at this rate.
Wait, no! Don't open that! Oh my God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Bunny Butt, get away from the door. I don't know why Bunny Butt thinks she's a freaking Terminator. But I'm gonna run. You have, like, no health to be doing these Jedi tricks, man. Just saying. Blaze Games, what games are you playing now? Like, what games are you, like, recording? BRB? Alright.
You made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
Well, when you come back, I'll re-ask the question, I guess.
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch.
She didn't know that.
You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Ooh. Kill that mother sucker. Nah, nah. There you go. Put him in a coffin. Denied. Elite wins. Fatality.
Helena, come on!
See, Helena just be doing whatever Helena wants.
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Watch him die. That's called it.
Everything's gone to hell.
Who is that? Who? Bunny Butt? I don't know. I don't know who Bunny Butt. Maybe me and Bunny Butts can become friends after this stream. It's up to them. He should not have a license. Okay, so make sure you don't miss that jump. Jesus Christ. Oh, you might want to heal up, buddy, bunny. Well, yeah, but sometimes that view of hope is just too much to pass on. Sorry. Need some help, man, seriously. I forgot how to use the other menus. Crap. What's my inventory button? Yeah, that one. You just used it, but I'm stuck not using it. Ah, whatever. We'll figure it out later. Hey, Raphael! Yes, I remember you. Welcome back, I haven't seen you in a long time. Get wrecked. Yeah. Mm. Martial arts training paying off. Maybe I should follow Bunny Butts, because Bunny Butts knows what they're doing. Ah! Thank you. And tell him your sister, what? Dang. Kicking off heads. Ah, this is an homage to the old barrels. I think. The Resident Evil 4 barrels. Excuse me. Just gonna walk right on up here. Leon OP, please nerf. Like he's a League of Legends champion. It's like, I'm sorry, but Leon's Q and R are just way too OP. Leon's ult is God of Destruction.
Guess we're not going that way.
That was so random. Oh, let's go.
Idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say
I just French plait my hair? What? See you later, man. See you later, Mr. Fatality. Thanks for hanging out, chilling with the elite. Appreciate it. Hope to see you soon. I have a laptop, so now you can subscribe again. Oh god! You better get off of me! His haircut is so bad, looks like a mop. Hey, Leon's hair is the best. What stream are we doing after this? We played GTA 5 yesterday. So, I probably want to go back to, Black Ops 3. Because that's the only game left on our list of games we play. This game was just added. Tripping over flies, man. You do it.
It's locked.
Great. Jump out the window. Find a key. Of course the key's right there in front of the dead family. I gotta go as well. Have a good day, guys. Hey, see you later, Huntress. Thanks for stopping by. Are you making fun of my hairstyle, mate? Hey, welcome back, Blaze Games. Dang, she got herself an OP gun. What was the question? I was asking what games are you, what games do you have on your channel now? You said you've grown a lot since the last time I saw you. Get down. I love how I still have 100 bullets in this gun, and she just has, like, whatever. I have a shoddy! Still gonna use my fist, though. Hold on. I really want to figure this out before we move on. Because I have a lot of first, like, red herbs, so I'd really like to figure out how to use my red herbs. Hey, welcome. L? Eel to the Lee Army? I'm gonna go through my key bindings. Input devices, but you can change the controller. Control settings. Only Red is solo lonely. All on his own. I'm lonely on realms. This guy's probably like. Change screens, change sounds, game settings, graphic settings, controller bindings. There we go. Health tablet. Movement. Device. Yeah, that's what I'm using. You have so many subs since the last time I saw you. Yep. Item slot, Y. Reload, next item, previous item, next weapon. Default. Ah, there we go, it's Y. Alright, cool. Storing case. There we go. Now we can go. Oh yeah, I'm 143 subs now, and I record Minecraft The Escapist, and I started recording Ark Survival. Oh, we've just been introduced to a new type of zombie. I love The Escapist. I have The Escapist. I have the Walking Dead version, though.
Scream.
Get him. Put him in the coffin. Oh, you suckers dead. Reload. We need to get out of here. Are you Spider-Man or like what's going on here? Ooh, we gotta switch to the shoddy with this guy. Get out of here. Ooh, sorry. Sorry. Trying to kill that guy. That reversal? I'm gonna grab all these skill points first. I think I was at like 43 the last time I was on your stream. But yeah, keep working on them videos, my man. Keep growing. Let's go ahead and hit these up. Well, we killed that bad guy, so.
We can get it open from the other side, though.
You have been invited to join the Steam group TF2 item raffle. I don't play TF2 that much to like care about raffles, but you know, I appreciate the invite, I guess.
Up and over.
Get out of here. Just cut his head off. No mercy. No mercy in this dojo. Oh, she has to push that thing by herself. Oh, I'm supposed to jump down. Never mind. Let's not jump down. You have a good variety of games. Are you talking about me or Blaze? We killed the so-called mini-boss in like 10 seconds, so I ain't even worried anymore. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Want to play rounds after the stream? I can check up on it, yeah. Let's go. Shut the door on your way in. Because we don't want anybody following us. Or do we? Let's go. Oh, no! Ah, we missed it. I didn't even see that. She's gonna die either way.
We have to help her.
You got a police officer, a random girl, and a zombie. Eliminate all the enemies. Oh, both. Alright, cool. I smashed him. I killed that zombie so hard, I smashed him through another body, person's body into a wall. Defying physics and gravity and logic, right? Excuse me. Just gonna get on over here.
Help! Somebody help!
Shut up, lady. I know, right? That's what I'm saying. Like, stop whining. It's a zombie apocalypse. Like, get that through your head.
What the hell?
That's a way to drop off new enemies. Bye, people. Gotta go. See you later, Joel. Appreciate you coming by. Put that gun down. I hate when my zombies have guns. So stupid. Screw your body armor.
Someone shoot the gas! We can blow these things to kingdom come!
Alright, that works.
Hey, come on! It's safer here!
It's safer here.
There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there. We'll probably find more people there, too.
What do you think? We're still gonna die.
What do you think?
I don't see any other options.
I also have 4 videos per week now. Yeah, consistency is key. Just stay consistent and people will definitely keep coming back. No worries, love the stream. I'm glad you loved it. If anybody else is enjoying themselves, go ahead and smash that like button. We got 25 likes. 25. Wanna know what's funnier than 25? 25.
Hey, is anyone here? Yeah, me! Pull up on the second floor! Be it!
Come on, man! Open up! You gotta let us in!
Forget it! Hosting
the problem! Oh, we're about to do that holdout thing. Crap. I might have to quit my double pistol bang bangs for this.
What do you think we are? Exterminators?
Crap. Here we go. A remote bomb? Nah, let's not use that. It ain't that deep. We need them to get beat inside first, so we can get ammo and stuff off their body.
Tell me what the hell is going on.
But I will be posted up with them double pistol bang bangs. Let's go. Try to blow the what? I didn't know a zombie of that name. Okay. You can control this side. I got this side over here. I'm more of a melee zombie killer, so if I had an axe, that would serve me justice. We got a police officer, got ammo, money. I'm not really doing much on my side. I got an incendiary grenade. Yeah, there's like five people on that side, so I'm gonna stay on this side. Yeah, come on in, buddy. What the heck was that? He tried to jump in, but he flopped to the ground. Alright. I guess I could just stand around and look pretty. That's what Leon does. Hey, welcome back, Kids Rule. Still playing some Resident Evil. Killed this guy before he even had a chance. There has to be, like, a lot of shotgun shells over here. Nope, they're killing them before they get in. I'm hoping to have 1,000 subs by 2017. Hey, if you keep working.
Take my hand. Are you okay?
If you keep working on your videos, you know, get those editing skills up. Use those social media links and share out your videos. Don't self-advertise on other people's channels, though. Just, you know, collab, all that good stuff. You'll gain subscribers really quickly. And also, always check your analytics page. That is the most important thing to check. Well, one of the most important things to check. You gotta make sure you know what your subscribers / fans like. Say you upload a video and it gets like the best likes you've ever gotten ever. You know, the most, you know, views that you've ever gotten ever. Try to work on, you know, making that video, but like try making that video again, but like better. Just keep improving until, you know, more people show up, more people enjoy themselves, and you'll get to your goal pretty quickly.
Shit, my gun's jammed.
Fix it,
give me
then.
A gun. Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
He's gonna die in like the first 10 seconds out there. Yeah, because that's how you get haters. Like, I see people that come in here, like, from time to time and try to self-advertise and self-promote, and I'm just like, dude, that is not a good way to grow at all. That's one of the worst ways to grow.
No! Stay back! Get the hell away from me!
Yeah, he's about to die. What the... You didn't even see that. You're hiding behind a desk, lady. And he just stole a gun from you to run away, so I have no sympathy for whoever that guy is. Whatever he got, he deserved, in my book. I don't steal a gun away from somebody you care for and then, like, just get sad. Yeah, heal up. You need to heal up. Yeah, shoot it in the heart. Ooh, smash head town. Got him. Are you trying to jump at your boy, huh? Got him. I got you. You got a friend in me. Get down. How long do we gotta survive this? But I'm pretty sure we've been giving it like our all. Yeah, stomp on that guy.
No.
that it? Can we go now?
Hey! Pretty quiet down there. You guys still breathing?
Yes, we're still alive.
Store's clear. You wanna let us in now?
Yeah, let's in.
Get your asses up here.
Let's get out of here.
Before I change my mind.
We've been up here.
Come on!
Yeah, there's still one zombie left. She's like, you guys look clear. We've killed all the zombies, and there's one running up the stairs.
Nice work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there.
I need to find a green herb soon. Oh, now you have to hold out again? I'm not gonna use pistol ammo. I'm gonna use the shotgun. I got 30-some bullets in it. Oh, 40 bullets in it. Yeah, there's already like 3-5 NPCs watching this, so... And we got somebody stupidly throwing incendiary grenades everywhere. I got so much ammo. I'm not even gonna use it either. I just have too much. Ah! I guess that's what I get for not sharing. Like, you gonna use that ammo, buddy. Yeah, it's better to just hit them. Yeah, we need to go. Too many zombies, not enough people actually using weapons. So I just straight up murked that girl. I'm so sorry, Elena. Skill points. Hey, thank you. I appreciate the first aid spray. There we go. But now we're about to barricade ourselves
in. Come on, people!
We're in the next room. I made a roof strip club at my house HQ. Yay, we're safe, right? Are you kidding me? Kill him. I will waste all this ammo. I do not care. Come back to the stream and see Jackie Chan in action. Dang, we killed that dude quick. There we go. Okay. I'm ready to go. Rooftop club, not strip club, but that could be a stripper pole on it, lol. Strip club hype! Okay, hold on, I need to combine these two. There we go. For some reason I can't comment. It probably timed you out, or it said you were typing too much. But you're good now. I see your comment. Yeah, we're upstairs, bunny butt. You're gonna do it. Yeah, I have a nightbot in the channel that kind of regulates the stream. Yeah, you're putting the 18 plus sign. Somebody help him up.
Help him up.
Uh oh, kill fat boy. Kill him. Target fat boy. Yeah, back up, back up. I got like a lot of these. Hey, what's up, Aquaplays? Is that Aquaplays? He has the same picture as Aquaplays. Oh, okay, yeah, it is. It says you will not be allowed into your own building. Oh, yeah, you're not 18. That's funny. Ooh, get that DDT. Why the name change? If you don't mind me asking. I hate it when people spam me with giveaways. I get spammed by networks telling me to join them. I'm like, nah, I'm good. I'm already in a network that I like. Like an MCN. Like, I get those messages all the time. And also, people spam message me like, can you please check out my channel? And I'm just kind of like... Like, bruh. It's like, hey, I checked out your channel, and I liked it. I decided to subscribe and like, whatever. Shoot it. Shoot him, keep shooting. We can do this. Everyone's dying. Die, bro. I got double pistol bang bangs on this guy. There we go. Really, don't mind me telling you why I changed mine. Voice crack there. Thinking no one noticed. I'm in a clan. Oh, you're in a clan now? Ooh. What does your clan do? Like, what game does your clan play? Achievement unlocked. Going to hell. Oh, gone to hell. If no one noticed, no one noticed. I've earned a dog tag and I got an A rank. We've had... I died once, Elena died twice. My accuracy is so bad. Rock hard buns. Alright, I think she left. Or bunny... the bun... bunny bun... butt left. Alright. Oh, I can spend money on points. Nice. Oh, yeah, now all my friends want to do YouTube. Just show them the ropes. City hand while shooting. Elliot, will you be a male stripper in the Minecraft strip club? Reduces recoil after shooting. Let's go with that. Yeah, purchase the skill. There we go. Critical hit. I love a critical hit. And melee. Unless there's a stamina one. Is your stamina one? Allows you to break free easier. Recovery speeds up the recovery time while dying. Lone wolf keeps your player from helping you when you're in trouble. Single player only. Okay. I have 1 is starting soon. Ooh, all the Call of Duty games, GTA, and all of them good games. Cool. A friend told me that people say rude things about my old name. And so I said to my friend, I will change it when I get home, and I change it from to catch in. Oh, okay. Shotgun shell, yes, yes, definitely want that. It's a weird perk to get, but like, I want it. So I got a lock on. Arrow pickup. Oh, I don't have arrows. Can I level up one of these things? Zombie hunter increases the strength to attack against zombies. Mainly Black Ops 3 just got in like 3 days ago. It's a good experience. Black Ops. What do you have Black Ops 3 on? Why can't I upgrade it? Oh, I don't have enough points. That's why. Skill settings. Well, I have skills now. And no one to play with. I know you probably won't just give anyone moderator, but how do you get it? I have to handpick you. Like, if I feel that you're, you know, chill enough, then I'll make you mod. Not that many people are mods, especially since I got Nightbot. Kind of working on it. But Mr. Red Eagle is a good mod. I got Bacon Eater, Sage, I got Meg's Life, King Gaming, but that's because he's a streamer that I support. Just in case, you know, I shout him out, he can link his channel or whatever, tell people to, you know, hang out with him and stuff. A lot of streamers I know are moderators for me.
I need to know what's in that cathedral.
So technically I have like 12 plus moderators already. They're just not all here at one time.
Specifically?
Weird thing about me, I look like a dwarf. Alright. I haven't got PC all over console. Tuber was a mod, but why did he get removed? I forgot. He started to be really childish. Instead of, you know, helping and keeping the chat calm, cool, and collected, he was like the main reason that it went to crap. Like, he would start a lot of things instead of, you know, help it. I'm here every day when I'm awake. Yeah, Mr. Red Eagle's here every day. And sometimes he plays. Six-man clan and COD do my... and constantly trying hard sometimes. I want to play casual. When I play Call of Duty Black Ops 3, I play for fun. I'm not stressing.
No! Son of a... Get off me!
Everybody's about to die. Shoot. Hey, what's up, Game Fun Time? Welcome to the stream.
Brace yourself!
Die. Okay, maybe I could be one sometime. Maybe not now, but sometime. I'm also here every day. Yeah, Joel's here a lot too. I'm getting PC and Minecraft soon, so I will play in every stream. Yep. Is your sleeping pattern getting better? With my favorite streamer, Elite. Hey! Glad I'm your favorite.
They escaped the infection. I want me to die like this.
Leon, I'm surprised you haven't realized that everywhere you go, people die, like, no matter what. I don't even know why you try to have friends. Hold on, let me check something, make sure the webcam is cool. There we go. Because it looks like weird right now. Loading. Oh my god, I just trickshotted on Black Ops 3 Xbox One.
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
Pick's a cool streamer still. I don't know what happened to you guys, but yeah, he's still cool. Let's reload. Oh, they were being mean. Well, we won't be mean here, because remember, we're all about the love in the Elite Stream. Get him. No scope. Did you 720 blaze it? 420 blaze it? While eating Doritos and drinking that Mountain Dew? Blaze, if you're gonna do that, like, if you're gonna stream, don't worry about who's gonna join you. Oh, you'll be surprised at who it will join. Just do it. Do it and play a game that you know everybody will like. Just set it up correctly first, I would say. Just do it and see what happens. Get kicked, dog. Hey, welcome, Spam. Spam's in the house. Just do it. Is it easy to set up? Well, if you have OBS, it's pretty simple.
Roger.
And there's a lot of tutorials on how to set it up. But once you do it the first time, like, it starts to get easier and easier. Okay, can't kill it. We got some ammo though. Wow, dirty mop. You know that made my sleeping pattern messed up, that 24-hour stream you did, or 12-hour, yeah. I didn't mean to mess up your sleeping pattern. I mean sleeping pattern. Is it powder? Realistic Black Ops 2 zombies.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
Alright, we need to go back down there. You're awake all night? Dang. I'm sorry, Mr. Red Eagle. I just wanted to give it a shot. Probably should get a shotgun. Shut up. Yeah, you're dead. Sorry, dog, but you just have to go down. Don't you run away from me, dog. You get back here. God dang it. Get you little runt. You know, I'm worried about that dog. Got it. Get direct. Cash that care for Elite. I think this guy has his mic on.
Good job.
Alright, let's get out of here. We already have the keys, no need of being here. Let me try to turn this dude's mic off. Game settings, sound settings, my Joyce voice. There we go. Alright. Of course. Well, Leon's wet.
It's open. Let's move.
Alright, well, I'll meet you there. You're gonna add him? No, it's called a God King or something like that. God Eye King. Oh snap. Seriously?
Leon, are you alright?
Reunite with your partner.
Anyway. Good thing too.
That should be super simple. Especially with my running skills. Excuse me? Excuse me? Excuse me? Pardon me? Alright, obviously this was not the way to go. Excuse me? Excuse me? Pardon me? This is a dumb maze. This is the dumbest maze I've ever been a part of.
Another locked door.
Oh, great. Get up off me. Run from that highway without injuring? Yeah, right. Leon's a god. I don't know what you guys... I don't know what you guys are talking about. Jesus Christ. Let's get out of here. Bada bing. I know it's a long shot, but do you want to play / stream together sometime? Well, I already have scheduled to collab with somebody on Thursday, so probably sometime this weekend. That's usually when I have, you know, free time.
It never gets old.
I'm going to say hi and talk to him about being on stream. God dang it. Thank you. Mother sucker! That's what you get for touching me! Can we go now? Alright, let's get out of here, please. Thank you. Denied. I think so. Like, he keeps stopping to chat with somebody, I think. So if you guys are really, like, messaging this person, like, if he dies... I don't use Skype anymore, by the way. I use Discord. It's a lot easier to use and people can't access your information through it.
Thanks. You coming to this cathedral with me, or what?
Let's get... Hold on, let me reload. Because I know something about to go down. Seems way too easy to be true. Yep, Discord is free to use. How long have you been going... how long is this going to be? I have no clue.
Move it.
Depends on how early you guys want to live stream Black Ops 3. Because that's the second game we're going to be playing today. So if you guys want to see Black Ops 3, like, soon, then at 5:30 we'll go ahead and switch to Black Ops 3. But if you guys want to keep playing this game, I will. Yeah, Discord is free. It's a browser app. Or a browser, you know, user. So you don't have to download anything or launch a whole program. All you gotta do is make a name, you know, with make an account for yourself, and then you'll be good. And I can send you the invite code, and you'll get in.
Church bells? Are you kidding me?
Get ready. Here comes company.
Here comes company. Get up off me! This game is a lot of fun, especially with co-op. Yeah, somebody's playing with me, but I don't know who it is. But we're gonna be playing with ArcDK Thursday. We're gonna be playing this. I think that'll be fun. You got a brand new computer? If you want to private message me, I would really like to know what your specs are. Like, if you know how to send me a message on YouTube, I just want to see what your specs are. Dang, that reversal. Yes, bend at the knees. Dang, putting in that work.
That was someone in there with a little backbone.
Yeah, yes, you can send it on Steam. Yeah, I forgot all about Steam. Dual pistol bang bangs, let's go. My 100 bullets are about to come to use. Like, ASAP. Jesus Christ. Dual pistol bang bangs, let's go.
I hope this info of yours is worth it.
Let's get in, bro. Just push B. You get 600 FPS in Minecraft? You're supposed to get inside the house, bro. Yes, get inside. You waited way too long, man. Jesus! We're dead. This is why we just get inside. Push B! Jesus Christ, lady. Bro. Yo. Get over here. I get like 200 FPS while streaming it. Sometimes. Thank you. Just killing us all. We're one subscriber away from 2230. Go ahead and hit that sub button if you are new. Sorry if you're sick of me yelling at Helena, but I'm sick of yelling at her too. We almost have 30 likes as well, so smash that like button. Share the stream wherever you share cool stuff, whether it be, you know, Google Plus, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram.
Are you? Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
Alright, let's find a way to open this thing. You got people crying in tears because they thought we were rescuers. And they figured out we're just regular individuals.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. And there's more here than meets the eye.
Ooh, there's more here than meets the eye. They call me Optimus Prime. Oh. Alright, go for it. See you on the flip side.
There are stairs under this step. It was open the last time I was here. Shit. What do we do?
Then we'll figure something out.
How do I get over there? Oh, put the thing on the thing right there. It literally shows you. There we go. Alright, never mind. She know what he doing. Excuse me, simpletons.
Son, Marco. He's at the PSAA.
What the hell are we doing? It looks just like the other statue. Question is, what are they for?
It's to open the thing underground. I'm 100% sure it's to open that. Just place them. Oh, you're placing yours on that one.
Hey!
Let's go. It's in Resident Evil 4. Well, there is a church in Resident Evil 4, but I don't think it's this church.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I just want to go home. I've had enough of these games. Let's go. Hey!
Hold on.
Take the other one.
I'm grabbing herbs, bro. I'm a scavenger. I don't know who you be playing with. But I got to get resources.
Hey!
Move into what? I don't know how to do this part. Even after I dodge, like... Oh. Ah, I see it. There we go.
Helena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off. This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Haha!
This is gonna stop me. Just keep moving!
I thought it's exactly.
Let's go. What get wrecked, bro. You need fun. Some Doritos in your life. Let me and Emma having a little chat. Wait, really? Are we playing Mac Whack-A-Mole with some statues? Chat about what? What are you guys chatting about? Son of a gun. Get up. Talking about TF2. Do you just randomly add people that are playing with me? That's a weird puzzle. Oh. Some weird puzzles, man. I said he's a good player because it's all about the love. This is a weird puzzle. Hashtag love. Can we get a hashtag love in the chat for the people that are still here? Hashtag love. I know we're not doing that much, but... Semi-auto sniper rifle. Ooh. No homo, though. It looks like this person already knows the heck they're doing. Like, they don't even need me. I'm here from for Resident Evil, not an Adele song. Sorry, Nate, but that's what this channel is all about. Not necessarily the Adele song, but it's all about the love. Okay, we got a sniper rifle and a shotgun.
Follow me.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Yeah, where is Meg's life? I'm mad that nobody, they've been here like the whole time and they haven't figured this out. I didn't know Adele had a song called Hashtag Love. That's gross. That looks gross.
You're asking me.
Next up is maybe in other streams. Yeah, probably. If King Gaming stream, it's probably in King Gaming stream. Well, at least now we know what makes those zombies. No, it's just Ivic. Ivic's the only one streaming right now. Oh, Nelly!
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Look out for Scott!
Oh, wait, I got a sniper rifle. What am I doing? Yeah, burn it with fire. Ooh, get dropped kicked. It says, do you watch the Five Nights at Sesame Street? Yes, I did watch it. Resident Evil 6 was underrated. That was quick. That looks gross. Alright, we did it. I prefer them alive. Hey, what's up, Phaser Gamer? Welcome to the stream.
Everyone's gone. It's gonna be okay.
Yeah, I watched the Five Nights at Sesame Street thing. If that's what you're talking about.
Let's go.
It was something. My favorite part was like, you know the black guy always dies first. And then he was like, not today! And he just starts punching everyone in the face. I feel happy. A bit sad for my friend. Well, if your friend feels sad, you know, tell your friend to come here. We can definitely cheer them up. Daphne. What's up, Anthony? Fable? Welcome to
the
stream.
I believe God will look out for us right now. But I think wrong. I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Oh, not this thing. Get out of here. Yeah, that's when you know this person's played this game before, when they know all the secret codes.
Move it.
Get wrecked. I don't have the specs now because I'm not home, but I'll send it to you ASAP. Alright, cool, cool. Can you not have a cutscene when I'm trying to kill a zombie on the floor? Thank you. Get off of me. Get out of here. Give me that ammo. She's not allowed on YouTube. Her and Annie said that if she catches her on YouTube, she will block her email. Dang! You suck so bad. Skill points? Whoopee!
A fifth grader could bust out of here. You just have to punch in the numbers in the doors.
Yep. Oh my god, another doctor. Where is the doctor? It's like being in prison. Stay dead. Can you stop punching in numbers and just get over here and help me? That'd be great. I can't spell today. It's okay. Hello, Denzel D. Clark, D.C. Clark, or yeah, Denzel, yeah, Denzel D.C. Clark, there we go, call you Denzel. Stop moving my camera. Oh, you guys are burning. You made a new channel art yesterday? I was thinking about getting a new channel art, but I like the one I got at the moment. It looks pretty epic. Take that first aid spray. Wait, what? Why can't I have that exactly? Oh, I have way too many remote bombs. Discard. Yes.
Leon.
Mm-hmm. Coming, mother dearest. Yeah, I've went through like 3 channel arts during the, you know, life of my channel. And yes, Denzel, I do remember you.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
We're about to meet Deborah.
Please be okay.
Please be okay? No, she's not okay. She's way worse than okay. We need to find one more green herb. Oh, you're crawling to death. Like, don't crawl away. You're just gonna die tired. Yeah. Looks like an asylum. Yeah, it probably is. Dang, there's a lot of stuff in here. I know he's crazy. Just running through the six with his woes. He's not even worried about getting attacked.
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
Yeah, don't drop your plate. What's good? Be Batman. This is my third, but I'm stuck with this one for a long time. I don't know what this person's doing. Apparently they know something I don't.
Damn it!
Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
Yeah, fill me in.
We're running out of time. Please, Leon. Bear with me a little longer.
No, lady. You tell me. Tell me the truth. Oh my god. Hey, can we get a hashtag Scott G in the chat? Hashtag Scott G. Thank you for the $20 donation. You said you're doing a great job. Thank you for the donation, my man. You will be put on Bravo Team tomorrow. I'll put you in there. But thank you for the $20 donation. I appreciate it, my man. Bravo Team hype? I don't even remember seeing you. Have you been lurking this whole time, Scott? That's a great entrance right there. Happy birthday, Ada Wong.
Ada?
Ada! Whoop, whoop. Autocorrect. Hold on. There we go. I'll do it too. That's gross. Like, the first thing I come back to is somebody, like, spewing out. That's gross. Are you saying Ada Wong's not the real Ada Wong? You're new here? Well, welcome to the Elite Army. If you want to go ahead and hit that like button or subscribe. Well, my channel, my subscribers are called the Elite Army. So when somebody subscribes, they're automatically in the Elite Army. Alpha Team is my moderators, and Bravo Team are my supporters, people who donate. And if I get a sponsor button, Bravo Team will become my sponsors.
No, I thought...
Hey, what's up, Jack? Welcome to the stream. It's going good. We're playing some Resident Evil 6.
What?
So that woman, whatever.
No. Alright, he knows the real her, but not the fake one. I would say that's the fake Ada Wong. Go. What the heck? Hey, welcome, Scott G, to the Elite Army. Thank you for subscribing, my man. I appreciate it. Okay, it looks like this person already knows what's going on.
I get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Oh, yes, because that's not hectic. Excuse me. Excuse me. What the heck? Okay. Hey Lee King told me to check out your channel last time, and this is my second time here. Awesome stream. Hey, welcome Jang. Jang Kevin. Welcome to the stream. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Awesome, having fun? Yep. This person knows how to do everything. I'm just kind of sitting here for long for the ride. knife somebody, that's for sure. Alright, I'm gonna try to do what I'm supposed to do, if I can. Let's go. Here you are. Hello. Alright, throw her up. He might start a stream soon. He usually streams at like 5 o'clock. Oh god! Ah! Oh. Oh, I mean, I think he's coming on to the stream. Oh, okay. Dang, she's just swinging on me, bro. I don't know how to get over to you. Oh, there we go. Just shoot him. Baby, that's a strong, independent woman right there. She don't need me. She knows how to handle a zombie apocalypse on her own. Look at that. So you should put Alpha Team members on the screen so people know who the moderators are. They can already tell who you are by the giant wrench by your name and the blue line that's next to every message you ever sent. Get off of me. Thank you. Catch and back. So is my sis. Oh, your sister's here? Tell her I said hi. Jump down. I got you. Can I just jump down? Oh. I'm coming. You mean King starts at 5? I think so. He usually does. Hold on. Okay, still going. For some reason, like, it turned off on mobile. Like, I have the chat on my phone so I can read it. Finally, come on. Okay, be back soon. Alright, cool. I think he has it scheduled, maybe. Or he's hanging out with Ivic Violent, who's playing GTA 5 right now. There's a lot of streamers who stream at the same time as I do. That we all support, so get out of here. How about you go back down? She can't hear you, she's next to me. Awesome, tell her I said hey. You know, how you doing? Is this your first time, you know, watching my stream? Hope you're having a good day. I'm sorry, baby girl. I didn't mean to hit you. Oh! Alright, I guess that's payback. Oh, man. When the zombie's crippled, it just kind of, like, ruins the whole.
They could overwhelm us if we're not careful.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Push B. Let's get out of here. What is his YouTube name? Whose YouTube name? You mean Kang Gaming? He's featured on my channel. Hey, what's up, Tom? Manny, welcome back to the stream. Woo! Woo! Sliding on him. We are 19 away from the goal.
Why can't you fill me in yet?
Because he probably wouldn't believe me. That's why I want to show
you. She doesn't want to fill you in because she wants you to see it first, and then she'll tell you. or that's how the story goes. That's why she can't tell you. The story doesn't allow you to know yet.
So back at that lab, that tape.
Hey, Liam Reynolds, welcome to the stream.
You want answers?
How's everybody doing? Yeah, to unlike Fowls and Figures. Ooh, Fowls and Figures. Alright, let's keep going. This person must be a speedrunner or something. I don't understand how this person can run that fast. Hey, welcome back, Ben Kent. How are you? That's not your sister. Just saying. Deborah. Is the stream laggy or is it just me? It's fine. Just refresh. I recommend refreshing if it's a little laggy for you. Buddy? You're gonna jump down? Oh, cutscene. He's fine, Kat. She's watching.
Deborah!
I'm not around. Oh, okay.
Deborah! Can you hear me? Helena? Oh, thank goodness.
Welcome back. How are you?
Enough with the mystery. What the hell is going on here?
Let's just get her out of here. And then I'll tell you everything. I promise.
Is it good for you now, Manny? Did you refresh? I'm doing fantastic.
Take care of her. Leave any hostiles to me.
Are you seriously? I gotta watch all the hostiles now. You're the first YouTuber to get my second name right. Hey, it says to donate, you click the dollar sign next to the chat, but there is no dollar sign in the chat. Well, if you're on YouTube Gaming, there is. You have to be on YouTube Gaming. I was just not watching Sniper Wolf. Aren't you supposed to stick to me like glue, like... Where are you? What is this person doing? Hold on. This part's sad. Who remembers me? I remember you, Manny. Buddy. It's kinda hard to watch you when you're not moving. Just saying. She got mad. Okay. This is awkward. Even Leon's trying to avoid eye contact. He's like, what the heck is going on? I don't know, Leon. I think she died. Maybe they'll move again. There's someone who wants to talk to Henry. Since I'm on YouTube Gaming, it's better than the normal YouTube. Yeah. If you're trying to donate, I recommend the YouTube Gaming app. Or platform, because there will be a dollar sign right next to the chat. Then yeah, there should be a dollar sign right next to the chat. Unless it's not available in your country, like if you're in the UK or
Leon, help!
Help you? Lady, not my fault you're not moving. We might have to find a new, like, kick this person out. Because we gotta move on.
Don't hold back.
Hmm.
is caving in!
Oh, now they're moving. You remember me? Yes, I remember you, Manny.
Move it!
Just shoot him off the bridge. I got you. Come on. Person needs to stop answering his goddamn emails and play. The place is collapsing. But if you're gonna donate, make sure you add a message with your donation, so that I can see it and you can get recognized for your generous donation. Ooh. I just pulled out a stick out of his chest. Like, how is he still alive? Hey, welcome back, Caleb. How are you? Welcome back to the Elite Stream. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Reload. Ha, I like how he shoots like a cowboy. Get wrecked. Oh, okay. Yeah, if you're in the UK, I don't think it works. I think most people for the UK, they use Twitch alerts for their donations. But for just YouTube gaming, I think it's just US.
Damn it.
I could be wrong, though. Hey, welcome back, Blaze Gaming. I pushed it. I'm back, technical problems. You doing good? Well, I'm glad you're doing good. I'm doing good as well. God dang it. Overkill. Well, this person just does whatever the heck they want instead of listening to me. There's a dollar sign for you, Mr. Red Eagle. Aren't you in the UK as well? Ah! You click on it, it doesn't say anything. You guys don't have to worry about it. If you don't have to donate, it's just a optional thing. Just sit back, relax, and enjoy the stream. Searching for partner. Just how do we become moderators? I handpick moderators. Just joined the army again. What? Did you like unsubscribe and resubscribed? Hey, welcome back, Messiah. Welcome back to the stream. We got 31 likes on the stream, guys. 31. That's what's up. Yep, I live in the UK. Okay. I don't know. It's like once you click on it, it's supposed to pop up. It says support videos by, and it will put up my name. I just clicked on it on my phone and it worked. I don't know why it's not working for you guys. Sorry, I really don't have any control over that. I guess we don't have to look for a partner, we can just keep on going. You made the T-Virus? How dare you, Ben Kent?
Deborah, just hold on, we're almost there. Deborah, stay with me,
alright? Glad to be back. Oh yeah, then you just put a random number, Miss Red Eagle, or whatever, however much you want to donate. Now 32.
No, this can't be
32 likes. Hey, 32 like hype. Yeah, get ready to kill your sister. Oh, 33 like hype. Actually. Oh, kill. She needs to die. And it even has the English pound sign on it. Oh, then you can do it. Hey, what's up, Donna Glade? Oh, that's Ada. Hey, what's up, Donna? Welcome to the stream. I killed Elena's sister. She was already dead. She was dead before this even happened.
You look like you've seen a ghost.
And if you guys want a special shout out from me, you can go ahead and retweet the tweet about the stream. My Twitter link is in the description below for anybody who wants to retweet. I'm checking the retweets right now. Yes, your sister's dead, and I am sorry for you.
Ada, what the hell is going on here?
It's complicated.
We need to get a move on.
These walkways won't hold. We need to get to the lower levels.
So sorry, Debra. It's all my fault.
Helena, she's not dead.
Get away from her.
Stop. Don't shoot, please.
Okay, gotta go now. I just popped in to say hi. Oh, God. There we go. Can you fix your camera? I just have to sit up correctly. I have bad posture. Hey, welcome. Oh, what? Daniela? Daniela? Is that... I'm sorry, I've never seen that name before. Wow, that's new. That's a unique name. That's all I gotta say.
Where are you?
Oh, I saw the same partner. Why did... Oh, it was searching for a new... Okay, gotcha. Hashtag awesome. Oh, I got sexy Ada Wong with me, even though it's not the real Ada. What do I have? There we go. Now let's pick this up. Because I don't even use the remote bombs. Let's go, baby girl. Woo! Dang, swing. What's that?
A ring?
Don't get the wrong idea. It'll make sense later.
It'll make sense later. I hope everybody's having a good time. You know, conversate in the chat. Get to know one another. My rabbit likes to go in my inside garden and roams all the time. This is the real Ada clone. Yeah, from what that video showed us, I'm pretty sure she's just a clone. Hashtag fun. Yeah, hashtag fun if you guys are having fun. Oh, crap. Wow, what a cock block.
Watch out, you two. She's strong.
Watch out for yourself.
I'm new to the channel, but do you do vlogs? Nope, not really. Gaming channel. PC gaming channel like that. Debra needs to put some clothes on. Please don't kill all the boss zombies. It took me 10 hours to make them. Now I'm gonna kill them all. They all have to die now. Now that I know that you've made them. Uh-oh.
You should put her down. If you have any sympathy for her.
Reversal pro. There we go. Okay, that's one. Hashtag love, hashtag fun. We got a lot of hashtags. Get out of here. Lord Rage, question mark? Nah, this isn't Lord Rage. Lord Rage is an awesome streamer as well. He plays a lot of the Resident Evil games. I would say he's the pro. He's the pro at speedrunning these games. Don't you hit me. Gonna run away. And Lord Rage speedruns. Don't be disrespecting my friends, bruh. You watch yourself. Ow. Oh, okay. Let's stomp on Elite.
Good job.
We did it. There we go. Input change back to controller. I'm gonna grab all this ammo.
Ada! Helena! A little help here?
The more things change, the more.
I have to use side sub ratio. That is true. That is true. It is better to have a high sub ratio. Because, like, say somebody has 2,000 subscribers, 10% is usually the goal. 15% is better. 20% viewership is kind of like successful, I would say. Now I have a little bit more time, so I would resub. Thank you. Well, welcome back to the Elite Army. Well, we didn't call it the Elite Army when you subscribed, but you know. When you first subscribed, but now it's the Elite Army, and welcome. That was such a good time. Am I really dying right now?
Are you kidding? Are you kidding? Not now! Not now! Not now!
As long as I don't get hit again, I should be fine.
Are you kidding? Follow me!
There we go. I got it. I'm alive. If you don't get up and run. Please, you need to live. No, you need to die, Deborah. No, I don't need a remote bomb. Okay, I can jump down here. Let's do that. Then go this way. Gonna break this. Gonna keep going. You can do it! I'm trying so hard. Go! Why you keep hitting Ada? Just punching Ada with a gun. And he'd rescue her, but Chris Redfield killed him. Darn right. Hey! We're all in now. I have around 825. Yeah, you said you had like a 143. If you can get at least like 30 views or 30 or 40 views per video, that's pretty good. That's what I would call, you know, good subscribers right there. Say somebody had like, you know, 10,000 subscribers, we got like 100 views every video, then that's not good. Deborah needs to move. I hope she got ran over. Yeah, get out of here. Ugly. Go, Deborah, kill, nah. Well, he made them. He said he made the virus, so he's like, these are his monsters, his creations. But we're gonna put him down. We're gonna show him who the real boss master MVPs are. Double pistol bang bang. I don't know how to screen capture it. I'm new. What is this? What are you? This is Resident Evil 6 and I'm playing as Leon S. Kennedy. Oh, she knows what she's doing. Mwahaha! Just did the math, it's 27%. Ooh, nice. That's excellent. Excelente. Welcome, Evil Ways. Evil Way. How is it? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the Elite Life 2 channel. Hope you have a wonderful time. Just trying to survive a zombie apocalypse, that's all. I'm just Leon S. Kennedy standing there looking pretty for the camera. Defeat the mutant Deborah. Was she gonna be behind us? Oh, Jesus. Evil ways? What do you mean? You're good at fighting. What the heck? That's ugly. Gonna grab this ammo first. Kill Deborah. You making fun of my name? Huh? No.
Helena!
She's dead. Let her die. Just let her die. She's not your sister.
No more tears.
Is Nightbot an actual person? No.
Not until I avenge your death.
You're dying. Please. Let her go. Not evil ways. I know it's evil's way. But I wouldn't take it too seriously. She got those curves, though. She's dying.
Oh, I'm gonna make him pay for this.
Gonna make him pay. You're gonna pay.
Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Look at me. Look at me. It's gonna be okay. Just keep your eyes on me.
Me.
I'm gonna get you out of here, Deborah. Deborah, look at me. We're gonna get through this.
No, you won't.
No, let her go!
She wanted to know. No, she's dead.
Not her. Not my sister. Take me. Please! I'll do anything! Please! Please! Please.
This is quite the story development. How many women are gonna die? I don't know. I think the creators of Resident Evil aren't really fans of female characters.
So I helped him.
Except for at least Ada. They keep bringing Ada back.
I helped Simmons breach the president's security.
That sounds like Simmons.
Mr. Red Eagle.
Why the hell would
she
you
is
do
a
all this?
Monster creature.
Long story. We're up against the people who really.
You kidnapped the sister. Get her.
In a very dangerous.
You guys are
game.
Evil.
And if
I swear.
You don't play your hand right.
Bye, Batman. See you later. Hunnigan?
Simmons there.
Yes.
Hunnigan, you need to be careful. I think he's the one who did all.
I hear my name.
Simmons.
Simmons. Down, down. I gotta be. My accuracy was better. We didn't die at all. The clear time was kind of whack. I didn't kill that many enemies. But a B is better than nothing. A hero has left the game. Alright, cool. We'll probably find like 12 more people as we keep going through this. Rule 1, keep everyone feared. Rule 2, make the virus more strong. Rule 3, kill the BSAA. That's a good rule, you know. Strike fear into, well, if you're, you know, a bioterrorist, I guess. Shotgun pile up. Yeah, we need that upgraded. Oh, we can't upgrade that. Wow, that's whack. Combat gauge boost. Increase it by 3 blocks. Oh, it costs 70,000 points. These things are expensive, dang. Lock on. Yeah, better accuracy. Well, that was it. That's all I could do. It says, do you like magnets because I find them attractive? Really? Trying to do some science jokes? Opposites attract.
The President spoke highly of you, Agent Kennedy.
Likewise.
He told me you've been friends for 30 years.
Tell me, is it true you were the only ones present at the time of his death?
He's trying to frame us now.
What are you saying?
Well, you must be aware that you are both
suspects in this attack.
What?
Agent Harper.
At the time of the attack,
you had abandoned your post.
Leaving the President vulnerable.
I'm pretty sure one of the characters in this game is Wesker's son.
Suspicious.
You son of a bitch!
You're the one.
But
who
that's I think it's him and Sherry. I just forgot his name.
Such an outrageous accusation.
I made a billboard and equals stoop for bad work passes. All right.
You liar!
It's the two of you.
Feel so strongly about your innocence, then you should have no problem turning yourselves in.
Why doesn't she just shoot him in the face? Like,
I'm gonna make him pay.
Looks like things just went from bad to worse.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Can we jump now? Yeah, he's a traitor. He's a traitor jerk. Reload. Alright, cool. Kill Jake before he cures the city. Nope. Jake is going to be our ace in the hole. I really would like for another person to join, because I don't trust the AI in this game. At least the co-op in this game. Like, the co-op AI in this game to work. Is it going to snow tonight? Tomorrow night? Because I'm going to be... going to be like that for a while. Seems I told you not to let them know.
No, you and I are in the same boat now.
He just messed up the whole secret plan.
That officially makes us partners, like it or not.
Fine by me, as long as you help me get to sleep.
Now she's going on a freed of revenge. So she just wants to see Simon die.
Sitting right on top of us. I'm gonna go out on a limb and say yes.
So this Ada, can we trust her?
Can we trust Ada?
That's
a funny question.
Not an easy question to answer.
A little history there, huh?
I don't like remote bombs, but we might need it at some point in this game. Alright, let's just hope somebody joins. Oh, we're breaking into people's tombstones now? Ooh, a new gun. Assault rifle. Hold on. You finding guns in these things? Like, people be dying with rifles and stuff? Hold on. Okay, there's nothing back here. Why does everyone I choose to work with always die? Does anyone live in Ireland in the live stream? I live in the U.S. I think most of the people live in the UK. Might be a few. Or you would be the first.
Oh, that's charming.
What does it say? I was gonna tease it. I could ask the bunny butt. Yeah, ask. Tell him to get back on. Tell bunny butt to get back on. Bow! Just murder. That ammo really quick. She wants to play the game in peace now, lol. Wait, bunny butt's a girl? I didn't even notice that. I thought it was just a dude. Or you can make me moderator. Nah.
Well, we're not going that way. Unless you like playing with fire.
Come on.
I'd rather not play with fire. I have way too many guns now. My inventory is getting super full. Probably gonna have to drop. I'm gonna drop this. Because I need that ammo. Alright, go figure out what to do. Get off me. Get up. It's one guy. It's like, oh, my bad. I didn't know. That's your Ada, gotta get me clone Ada, kill Ada. Okay, let's, oh, this way. Oh, I remember this. I brought food with me, Elite. What are you gonna eat for dinner? I have no clue. It is a mystery.
Writing on this door. Set forth evidence of kith and kin.
Kith and kin. Simmons family tree? I didn't
hashtag
bring any evidence.
Burn.
Did you?
Nope, not related. You think they left any lying around?
Wait a minute. The ring Ada gave me.
A ring? When did she give you a ring?
Use the ring. Do you cook? Do I cook? No, not really. I should probably learn at some point. Survive the zombie attack. Oh, trust me, I'm gonna survive the zombie attack. Conan, better not die. What time zone are you in again? I'm in Central Standard Time. So right now it is 5:14. I can't believe it's going to snow Tuesday night. Woo. I wish it would snow here. I was gonna do this all day. She can do all the other stuff. I can spin this controller right round, baby. Right round. Like a record, baby. I don't think learning how to cook is a good idea. You should hire a chef. Hire a chef? I'd rather learn how to cook. Crap, I gotta reload. Well, if I learn how to cook, then I can impress the ladies with my chef skills. So I bet you never had a man that knew how to cook. She'd be like, oh no, I haven't. You're such a good chef. That's my lady voice impression. There we go. Wait, the live stream must be falling asleep of boredom. Nah. I think we're doing pretty good. I wish we could move on. That's something I wish we could do. There you go. Uh-oh. I know what this is. We get attacked by some stupid sea monster. Just out of nowhere. Okay, we still got a first aid spray. This is... You can already impress the ladies with your sexiness. Don't need to cook. I guess. Fire is the zombie's weakness. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, I know, right? It's like a giant fish monster in here.
Just once, I'd like to find a place flooded with warm water.
I hate having to... walking in the road? Oh my god, Leon, you're so slow. Okay, you need to, calm down. There you go, Leon, now you're learning. Got a survival knife, a shotgun. I need to go that way, but I want to go this way because I do what I want. Who is your favorite rapper? Mine's Young Thug and Nicki Minaj. Childish Gambino, so far, is my favorite. Somebody asked what my favorite food is. Chicken strips, if that counts. I know that's like a little kid's food, but that's pretty good. With some good barbecue sauce. Let's go this way. Actually, there might be something in these. Is there something in these? Let's go. I smashed that like button. Yeah, smash that like button. Show that like button who's boss. I'm not gonna waste shotgun bullet on that. There you go. Let's go. Hey, I can make a better lady voice because I'm a lady. Well, I'd hope so. Because I'm terrible at impressions. Chicken strips ain't no kids food. It's food for them grown-ups. Chicken nuggets is for kids. Chicken strips is for them pros. I don't know what that person's doing. All I know is when they open this door, I need to be prepared to shoot some folks. Whoever that underwater sea creature is needs to get up off me. Get killed. I'm gonna die again. Hey, I gotta go, but I'll join the stream tomorrow. Alright, see you later, Blaze Games. Thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Wind and snows are among minks. Us walk in the road. Oh, wow. Dang. You are so slow.
Keep turning, it's working!
Elena, you are not good at this type of thing, are you?
Elena!
Holy snaps. That was close.
Leon!
So now I gotta go up and help her.
Are you okay?
Fine, but I'm way over here now.
I'll cover you as much as I can. Just keep moving forward.
As long as no one kills me in the process. Well done, my shark pet. There we go, got him. Who's your current celebrity crush? Let me think.
Okay, Leon, go.
Oh crap.
Leon, I can't get through. Can you open it from your
side? I'm gonna try to open the door.
Let me check.
I don't necessarily have a celebrity crush. But Selena Gomez is pretty cute, I would say.
Can you get through now?
Yeah, I'm good.
Slide on him. I know you're not dead. No, you're just bad at doing lady impressions. What the heck is this? Good one, Ali. Much respect.
We kill whoever turned them. Goodbye, Steve.
Guess what? There's no Craig here. I'm gonna look for it.
Look for it? There's no guarantee it's even in here.
True. Well, what the hell else are we gonna do?
Why are these guys just now coming back as zombies? I don't get that. What the heck just spit on me? Find the crank. Stop spitting on me. Jesus Christ. This is about to suck. I don't know who that is. I never heard of that person. There we go. Reunite with your partner. I know. Jesus. I'm really tired. I'm gonna head off to bed. Catch you tomorrow. Alright, see you tomorrow then. Thank you, Mr. Red Eagles, for being here. I straight up just shot that guy. Have you ever heard of David Bowie? Yes, I have. Why aren't you dead? There we go. Hey, welcome back, kids. Rule. Got the old crank. I need to get this first aid spray. And tomorrow I expect a $1 donation if I can. Alright, thank you, Mr. Red Eagle. Oh, that is so dope. I can just do this the whole time. Oh, you tried, big boy. You tried. Get down with your bad self. Wanna try to kill me? And then combine. No! Dang it! I was trying to combine it. I put it in a stupid case. Alright, if we find another one, then we'll do it correctly. There we go. Oh. I need to turn. Shut my door. There we go. Finally, we can make it out of here. Come on, let's keep it moving. Alright. Yes! I can do this again. Alright. No! God dang it! I did it again. Well, if we find another one, we'll do this again. We'll keep doing this until we get it right. Please tell me she didn't die. He died yesterday, age 36. He had cancer. Oh, David Bowie?
Welcome to the center of the earth.
I don't watch sports that much. So I don't really have a favorite football player. That counter. There we go. Put him in a coffin. This is where all our hex breaks are loose, I'm pretty sure. Yes, zombies in chainmail. What the heck? He just walked in like, hey! You're supposed to be playing with him. Well, he could play right now if he wanted to. But he's inside his little office room playing music instead. World Star. Hey, I'm new. I just wanted to ask if are you doing Minecraft today? No, we do Minecraft Wednesdays and Sundays. I'm dead. Thank you, Robot Helena. You did a great job. It's on the news.
Welcome to the center of the earth.
Jesus. I'm probably gonna have to kill all these guys. We haven't done a hashtag love in a while. Yeah, guys, if you want to participate, go ahead and hit that hashtag love. I want to see hashtag love in the chat. Because this is a channel all about the love. Hashtag love. Can I magically find out your address and then play with you? There we go. Where'd you even come from? Seriously? Jump off me. What the? Well, I have an account and I want to know if I can play and I'm on my phone. You can play when we do Minecraft on Wednesday. Yes, if you join in then, I will definitely add you. But we play Minecraft on the PC. I hope you know. Keep that in mind, we play Minecraft on the PC and I have a realm server that I can invite you to. And we all play on that.
Let us go, huh?
Let's get out of here, please. I just want to leave. Those cinematic shots. Where are you going? Why are you running away from me? Oh crap. I don't need your help. direction. We also play on Pixelmon. Yep. But not that many people know how to do Pixelmon. Or how to download Pixelmon. Stop screaming at me. Are you even helping? Like, what are you doing? I started singing a random love song. What the heck? Yep. Okay, we need to move. We can't stay here. Oh my goodness! Big Boy McGee over here. Jesus Christ! And Helena's not gonna do anything. Cause she's useless. I'm dead. There's just so many. I died. Can I please get a different Helena? This one sucks so bad. I hate you. Stupid. We're gonna give this one more shot. Dude, I'm just too lazy to buy a memory card. Oh, it gave us a checkpoint here. Great. No. Oh, I have your pocket pixel thing on the... I don't think it works like that. I don't think the pocket edition... Oh, on the PC edition. Yeah, you can do that. Please die, fat boy. There's no way. Thank you for dying. Yeah, we play on playpocketpixels.net. That's what we play Pixelmon on, at least. So if you want to join that, you can. Ooh, DDT. Can you die, please? Yes! Thank you. Alright. Thanks for the skill points. You're an idiot, Helena. I was going to do a live stream in Minecraft, but you don't have my Bandicam and people in the chat. No. No self-advertising, bruh. And I wouldn't recommend using Bandicam for any recording thing. Get either OBS or Fraps. Bandicam isn't really a good thing to use. That's some beginner YouTuber stuff. Need to upgrade.
You got it.
Can you handle it on your own? My sister's gone to bed. It's quite awake. I have to be quiet though. Okay.
Helena, get out of there!
So, what do I do?
Leon! I need your help!
You're welcome, Helena.
Enough already! Shut the hell up!
the heck was that?
These guys never go down easy.
I'm trying. But in order for me to help you, you need to run. Run. There you go. Just go ahead and run, baby girl. Ah! Says, Ilya, how come in a game a dude is the main guy when in the movies a girl is protagonist? Because that's the Resident Evil movie storyline has nothing to do with the game storyline at all. It's a completely different thing. Stop. God, just shoot. There you go. Girl, if you don't run. I never thought I had to tell somebody to run, like, so much before. Like, don't stick around, they're zombies. Like, wow, I just found this card that says dies in this. Oh. Well, I already seen the movie, so I know who dies. Covering your tail is just really annoying. Oh, I get it now, Lee, thanks. Yeah, they, like, the game came out and they're like, hey, we can make a Resident Evil movie out of the franchise, and then they, like, ruined it completely, so. I don't think the creators of Resident Evil were too happy about that. Combine. There we go. Finally. Finally get it right. If I can get another green herb, that'd be great. Or not. Oh, we're gonna be like Chris in Resident Evil 5 and punch a boulder. Alright guys, I think once we get to the next checkpoint, we can switch games. We're going to be playing some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Just give me some time to set up that next stream, and we're going to be playing that for the rest of the day. Thank you guys for participating in my Resident Evil 6 live stream. I'm going to be playing Chris Campaign on Thursday with Ark DK, so get ready for that.
Why did you fall off?
Yeah, I wish I could. I think Lord Rage said it, that game is available on PC as well, but I haven't been able to see it. I haven't found it anywhere. But if I can find it, we'll play that as well. Might as well. We did Resident Evil 4. We just, you know, we're doing 6 now. We haven't done 5 at all.
You got it.
But I don't think we're going to do 5 anytime soon. Go. You got the speed, you got the power, yeah. Oh. Crap. How are they living through half this stuff? Yeah, just run.
Elena, run!
Run! I don't have time for your stupidity. Get up. Get away from me. I don't care about Elena. I made it. Yeah, that's what I do. That's what I'm doing right now. Road to Prestige. Are you kidding me? How am I the one that gets knocked out? I rage quit Minecraft PC, messenger told me to shut up. Because I have PC edition. Oh yes, it is on the PC. Most of the games I play are on the PC. So if you have the PC edition of Black Ops, Call of Duty Black Ops 3, you can play with me. Just add me on Steam and we'll get on that. Come on, let's punch this boulder. Joy Joy's here. How are you? What's up, Unruly Mario? Welcome back to the stream. We're still playing Resident Evil 6. We're not playing with a random anymore. We got the AI co-op playing with us right now. Run. Who looks back in a situation like this? See, when you're supposed to run, you're supposed to just get out and dip. You're just chilling for a few minutes.
What do we do?
Hell if I know.
What's your name on Steam? Black Batman 12. Do exclamation mark Steam. I think that's what it works. How it is. I'll figure it out after this cutscene thing. But my name on Steam is Black Batman 12. Perform a swim and perform a stroke and change directions. This is way too much. There you go. Thank you, Joy Joy. To swim, press A. I just don't like the fact that my character is kissing the ground. Like, what is this? How do I control this thing? Do I have to look up? I think I have to look up.
Like, the controls on this swim thing is just way too much. Hold on, I have to do it like this. Oh my god, the controls are just so good.
Okay. Hey, thank you, Joy Joy, for adding me on Steam. I'll definitely invite you back. Alright, actually, I think this is a great spot to stop. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and, we'll come back Thursday with some Resident Evil, but we'll be changing it up, playing with my friend ArcDK. Right now, we're about to switch to some Call of Duty Black Ops 3. If you guys want to wait a little bit for me to set up that event, and I'll go ahead and add the people that want to play with me. I'll add anybody who added me on Steam. And yeah, so thank you guys for joining. I will see you in 5 minutes if you want to come back for some Black Ops 3. We're going to be playing multiplayer as well. So let me get some music for you guys as we switch. And if you guys stay in this chat, I'll link you guys to the next stream. So just stay in this chat, hang out, all that good stuff. Get to know one another.